What can I tell you now? A couple of years ago, I go to the theatre quite a lot, you know, for my radio show. I want to see what's going on out there so I can tell you all about it every Sunday. And a couple of years ago, I